there truly is no rest for the wicked.
Oh, Fairy Godmother. Thank goodness you're here.
I am shocked by what just happened. I am Ricardo, the Marquis of Carabas. I'm in Taleville for business, but I came to the pawn shop to look for rare antiques, and my documents were stolen.
I can't go to my meeting without my paperwork. The whole deal is at stake.
I even have my bank information in there. I'll be ruined.
Please, help me. I know you can recover my documents. I saw the thief. He went through the back door. I can do a sketch of him, but it'll take some time.
Thank you. I knew you wouldn't let me down. Here, take this. This is what the thief looks like. I hope you can catch him.
That's him, the Puss in Boots. You should visit Magnifuco, Taleville's famous patron. He did time in jail but came out a changed man, lawful and respectful. He's done a lot of good for Taleville. He's even helped the ministry find criminals. I'm sure he knows where to find the Puss in Boots. He lives at 43 Raven Street. Take care.
Oh, you have some business, I get it. You could take my motorcycle. Here are the keys.
Mm-hmm.